going on, Bigfoot World? I've been following these X's and leans and all that good stuff all the way up here, and it pretty much led me to where one of them sits, and just somebody's letting shit off. But I've been sitting here for about 45 minutes just listening, and as soon as I turned around behind me, guys, right off in this area right here, as soon as I looked back right there, I seen a big log in the air land. I'm gonna check that out in a minute. I don't think he wants me sitting here pretty much, but I've just been sitting here in this spot, making sure he don't get up on me. But something's back there. I seen a log in midair while I'm sitting here. But I want to show you what he sees when he sits here. What I'm seeing now, it's beautiful up here, guys. That's why I've been sitting here so long. It's amazing. But check, what was that? I see something over there. But check this out. Let me see if I can get this turned around. Hold on, guys. I had to restart the camera to get it turned around, but check this out. There's a waterfall back in there. I don't know if you guys can see it. You can see the whole city out there. Water, you can see just so much from being up here. He got a way down too. He got a break right here, right there. He's got a break that goes down over, and he's got a break right here, and they both break. Hold on, guys. He's coming up from that side, but I did leave him a gift, so he ain't too mad at me. I left him a full can of Mountain Dew and an empty can left there to show him on how to open it to get the Mountain Dew out. Now next week I'll come back and I'll clean up the mess. But I'm gonna go back right now and check out that log. If I can get up, I've been sitting too long. And look at that, guys. You see a X's are all around me. This is definitely, see that broke back. Something up there walking. Right up there where that log was thrown. I'm going up and check that log. But something's going down there. Wrapping down around. They got X's all through here. All right, now I sit here and changed over cameras and everything so the stabilizer's back on. Now I'm gonna push on back through here. Hopefully we see something, hear something. Because there's definitely something back there. I watched the log just get thrown in the air. I'm going back that way. Somebody's letting loose out there. On state game land. Well, no, this ain't state game land. This is Ohio Powell State Park. There ain't no hunting on here. Gotta be careful, because definitely seen this log. It was no color of these trees. It was like almost a white log. But the limbs broke off of it. that's not the love. I don't even see it. It's a big white one. I know that's not it. I don't think that's it. I was sitting right down there. Yeah, right there. So that might be it. I might have seen it that big. I might have seen a tree fall. Stopped when I started walking. Up this way, working his way up around them rock faces. I mean, he's making more noise than me. Something rooting for something. Straight down the bark. It's about to harvest this tree. All kind of structures over there. Crashing up. thing about it, I do not feel safe up here. At all. It's like I'm cleaning up on top of the mountain and it's all flattened off up here and structured up. Sure what it was, but I heard it. I think I see one. I see something right down there above them rocks. This ain't gonna zoom in far enough. Standing down there back behind them rocks. I think that's what was crashing. Oh shit, it's in behind me crashing. I can't zoom in that far, damn. All right guys, I'm gonna walk down that way. That's where the big bricks was coming from. And this big smash just came from behind me. Walking back over this way, see what that is. See it. There's something bad in the wind. I don't see nothing. I hear it, but I don't see it. Something coming in behind me. I've never seen so many X's in one spot. right there and shoot. Definitely seen a damn log in the air flying across and land. And then I didn't see the log that I seen in the air. That don't make sense. It's almost like they came back and picked the log up while I was sitting there. This place don't say Bigfoot, nothing does. For sure. Look at that. Arches and X's and arches and X's. Blades, leans. After following me out. Why are these gnats up here? You know what I mean? They're flocking around me like I'm a bear or something. Like I'm an animal. I have no problems really until I came up here. This is all Bigfoot. They're starting to eat up. Look at that. Like they've been all laying around. Something been definitely sitting here. Split up. That. There's a few of them that's been laying here, sitting here. Not just one. The main one probably sits down there watching over. These bugs are chasing me out. can see how he comes up to this ledge. He got structures up inside this ledge. And this looks off. I don't know if you guys see all the gnats flying around me, but they're following me out. Look how beautiful. Wow. That's breathtaking. That's why he likes coming out to that. Checking that out. That's definitely a crazy sign saying don't come. Boundary line or something. Bit of dirt with a rock inside of it. There's no fire in there. The place is nuts. All right, Bigfoot World, if you want to see what happens next, stay tuned for the next one, guys.